playoffs, who means business here tonight. Might see the welt start forming on the body of James.
I mean, turnabout is fair play in a matchup like this. And right now, Roxanne Perez, she knows the end game, Vic. She always talks about getting back to the championship. This is what it takes. Let it all hang out.
It was Kiana James who denied Roxanne Perez her chance to make more history here in NXT by becoming a two-time Iron Survivor winner. And she's using that right now as fuel.
Talked about using that fuel, using that something that take you to that dark, dark place. That's what Roxanne is right now, Vic.
Big uppercut, followed it up with a nasty forearm. And look at Perez, rocking, rolling, Russian leg sweep, floating right over.
Very, very fluid motions right now by Roxanne Perez, and she's going for it all right here. Only can win by pinfall and submission. Oh. Matchup like this too, that gives it extra added pressure. You can't try to sneak out of the cage and give, you know, steal a victory or anything like that. You gotta earn it.
Bouncing off. Oh! Booker, that was Pop Rocks.
That was.
Well, you can't win by escaping the cage. Kiana's just trying to get the hell out of Dodge, trying to get away from Roxanne Perez by any means necessary. Oh, no, book.
Great plan, Vic.
Booker.
Great plan. Wow, what a great strategy, Vic.
Got her hands on that steel chair, and it's all legal in this steel cage matchup, but it didn't pay off. Ooh. Right to the step. Uh-oh. Turnabouts, fair play. You can beg and plead all you want, Kiana.
What are you doing, Izzy? Come on, let's go.
Wait, Huba!
It is my
That's Izzy! Name. That's Izzy Tame!
What?
Izzy Tame!
Come
what
on.
The?